was really looking forward to summer reading club at Waukesha Public Library with its Imagine Your Story theme, and now I can't do it.
Even though the library is closed, you can still do the summer reading program online.
Library services may look different this summer, but Waukesha Public Library is having a summer reading club. This year, you'll be able to track your reading time online using the Beanstack app or website. Your whole family can sign up at once, kids, teens, or adults, to easily keep track of the reading. You'll be able to complete challenges to earn fun virtual badges. And when you complete the program, you'll earn a packet of coupons and a book to keep.
Can I sign up offline and keep track of my reading on paper?
Sure you can. Just contact the library and they'll show you how. Just send them an email and they'll tell you more information.
You can sign up for the Summer Reading Club beginning June 15th and read through the summer. Stay tuned for more information. Kids and families, you'll be able to imagine your story with the library's weekly take-home activities. Each week, they'll put together a packet of activities for preschoolers and a packet for older kids. Stop by the library and pick up your weekly packet. There will be activities for you to create, imagine, learn, and have lots of fun this summer. Book discussions are a great way to enjoy a new book, share what you liked or didn't like about it, and hear what others thought about the book. This summer, they'll be doing book discussions for kids entering 3rd and 4th grades and kids entering 5th and 6th grades. Kids need to register for the discussions and will receive a book to keep. They'll also be holding book discussions for our friends entering 1st and 2nd grades. Rather than assigning and handing out books, they want to hear what you're reading this summer. You'll be able to share with other kids. All of the library's book discussions will be virtual instead of in person, but will still be lots of fun. Join us for Family Fun Days performances at the library in the month of August. We'll have music, magic, comedy, and tons of fun for the whole family. Summer is a little different this year, but there are so many ways you can imagine your story. Whether you're at home or at Waukesha Public Library, reading and learning all summer is magical.
Thank you so much. Where can I learn more details?
Just go to waukeshapubliclibrary.org to receive some more information. By the way, what are you supposed to be?
Me? I'm a princess pirate. Arrgh! What are you?
I'm your fairy godmother.
What?
Look for more information at waukeshapubliclibrary.org or ask your fairy godmother. Keep learning and having fun. We'll see you at the library.